Zane!
Ah, Kent!
Take it easy out there, alright? We're not the only ones fighting out here, you know? Feel free to let Lord Elliwood fight the enemy now and again.
But then, how can I show off my grace in battle?
For whom do you intend to show off?
Why, all the lovely ladies in our camp, of course. This is the best time to catch their eye, you know. I've got to look good for my admirers.
You will never change, will you? You should think more of the needs of our whole group instead of rushing off into a fray like a berserker.
I'll be fine, Mother, and I'm off.
Say, wait! Oh, what a bloody fool.
Kent, is there something troubling you?
Same. No, it's nothing.
Then why are you staring off into the distance like that? What are you looking at? Is that Lady Lindis? I get it now.
I merely hoped to see if she were all right. It is our duty to protect our liege, is it not?
Yeah, sure it is. Say, Kent.
Yes?
As your older, wiser companion, let me give you a word of advice.
What?
It would never work.
What are you talking about?
You can't hide it from me, partner. I can tell just by that dumb look on your face.
Same. Do not presume to know what I'm thinking. I'm just... as her knight...
Oh, get over it. You can admit it, can't you? I mean, she is beautiful, and she is kind. How could anyone not have feelings for her?
So same. You too?
Of course. Falling for a beautiful woman is what we cavaliers do. But I guess I will have to let you take the lead here. Since that is truly the knightly thing to do for one's partner.
Hold on. Who said I intended
because,
to...
Because, you know, I really owe you one. Right, Kent? I'm going to lead you the way now. And feel free to rely on my vast library of experience with women, because you certainly will need it, won't
you? I'll grant you, talking to women has never been my strong suit.
Right then, shut your mouth and open your ears. Your lesson will begin with basic flattery. Hey, Kent, we've learned quite a bit on this quest, haven't we?
I suppose.
You suppose? Why, when we get back to Kaelin, we should gather all the lovely lasses we know and have one big, magnificent...
Don't start with that again, Zane. This is no time for gaiety. There is still much fighting ahead of us. Either one of us could fall in the battle to come.
You always expect the worst. That's why Lady Lindis never...
Hold your tongue. I'll have none of your foolishness now. Just keep your wits about you. That's all I'm saying. One overconfident lurch into danger could easily...
Overconfident? Who's overconfident? I know this isn't going to be easy. But I'll not let that shake me. After all, I'm not alone. I've got you and you've got me, right?
Yeah, you're right.
So let's get riding, shall we? And watch my back, partner.
Of course, my friend. With honor.